I mean, we all know it. Cookie Monster is an inspiration. You know, he does not have an easy life, that monster. I mean, he lives for one thing and one thing only, right? He lives for the cookie. All he thinks about all day long are cookies. All he wants to do is hang out with kids, draw pictures of cookies, sing about cookies. He fucking named himself after a cookie. And yet, every single time he goes to take a bite out of a delicious cookie, he puts it up to his mouth, and then he just goes fucking nuts and it crumbles to pieces and falls out. I mean, his life is hell.